On.
I'm recording.
Y'all go sit over there and come up with your lips.
No, how do you turn it on? Do you push like this button?
No.
A few moments later.
Swipe everything on that?
Or what do you mean?
Can you tap or do you...
お前はもう死んでいる。何?
Yeah.
Taking a... Are you recording all this?
You know, this is a new one. You ever brush your eyebrow?
No.
Yes.
Sebastian does. I think that's pretty in the morning.
No, I go like this.
Cause you're scared.
No. Look at the top of his head.
Are we recording all this?
I guess.
Welcome to the hike with Sebastian and Julius and some other freaky kids over there. And my papa, we're gonna be doing some awesome hiking. We're gonna be learning about stuff. And yeah.
Whee!
As we are walking, we can see that many people love this place.
We're gonna make
sure old ladies, dogs, flowers.
It's wet. I wanna do some like ultra mega like photography.
I know a lot of you kids are wondering what these are. Now these are something, these are flowers, white flowers. They come from America. No, they come from Great Britain and America, and they like crossbred and make whiteness, and then they pollinated the flowers, Americans. So
that's what happened.
And as you move on, you can see these trees. These are a bunch of birds.
Dead.
Shut up, child. There's a bunch of birds.
Dead.
It's a bunch of birch trees because as you can see on them, they have white stuff on it.
That's called dead!
And you can also see right here that this flower is blooming.
NANI?
DEAD!
And also, don't tell anyone, there's also concrete. See right there? That tree survived Harvey. He had to get braces on.
Say again?
That tree survived Harvey.
Okay. Okay.
I'm pretty sure I just gave away where we live. But that tree came from Texas.
Yeah, we live in Texas. When we're not cowboys, you racists.
You can see right here, this one right here has been blooming a lot. This is Tubi, Connor's daughter. I ripped out their spines.
Yeah, he ripped out all of his daughter's spine. Oh, okay, sorry, boss.
Bruce tree.
Dead!
Yeah, I know how I said this was birch, but now it's spruce.
Yeah.
Larger. As we move on, I'm pretty sure that's a danger sign.
Where?
Oh, okay. So this is bird blind. This is for people that can't see birds that are blind.
Let's go see the birds.
Yeah. This looks pretty muddy. This is your known thing for quite a long while. As you can see up there, there's some probably Spanish moss.
Okay. It is a wolf. It's a wolf.
There's a wolf right there.
Hi.
Oh my god, we made it.
Okay. Yeah.
We have some lube on it.
Aren't these like super...
There's a lot of it.
It's a lot of you. So I'm gonna destroy you.
Wait, this is actually blue bar. Wait, what?
I can move on. Civilization.
Wait, civilization?
Are they? Yeah. Back when I was young.
This
right
here?
8,000 years old. Anyway, I don't get the point of this. Why can't you just go like...
Wow. Oh yeah. It's a scam! There's no birds! I don't think
Wait,
we're supposed
to- We paid $3 to get in here? And there's no birds?
It's a lot.
We can't let them die from the snake.
No. I'm not going over there. Bye. No. No, I'm not going over there. Okay, bye. Hey, you don't have a cellular life.
Not there, do you, child?
Bye.
Okay. Oh my god, I have 4 bars of Sprint, LTE, and 2%.
Hashtag not sponsored.
Yeah, Sprint is really good. Better than Verizon.
Don't choose AT&T, no matter what.
AT&T sucks. I'm just gonna let you guys know.
Yeah, I'd never choose AT&T. AT&T barely got me through Harvey. Like, I had to get my selfie stick and like lift it through the air, and then to get the slightest of connection to watch YouTube. I could not last a week without YouTube.
You just went to Walmart.
There's like these two kids over there. We want to prank them, so we're gonna run out of the bird blind and go like run, and we're gonna see what they do. Okay.
Here.
Okay.
Stay behind me.
Okay. Run! 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 Okay, that was a bust. Do you think they're running after us right now? Dude, I couldn't take that seriously. I was like, run!
No, you gotta wait for Julio. Hey, got it.
A few moments later.
Okay. Oh, anymore. What?
Are you trans?
No. Am I? Must use a tactic. Nice to see you again. Remember.
Hi again.
I barely survived through the wolf almost ate me. Oh my god. That was so close.
And the old people then even get salty.
I know. I'm crazy.
Okay, so we're about to take a right, and I think then we take a loop and then we're gonna take the other route. It's like a never-ending labyrinth.
Okay, so we're back at where we were. Right?
Wait, we're back at where we were?
I think so.
This is impossible.
Exactly, I said a never-ending labyrinth.
You can go in a circle?
Wait, hold on. Wait.
This is
one. Oh yeah, this is another.
This is a new one, guys.
Okay, now we're going on an edgy...
See this? Some thick vine.
What'd you say?
This is a thick vine.
Oh. I'm not going over that. Oh, jeez. I hate going above water on bridges like this. It's so rickety and shady and stuff. I don't know, maybe it'll crack. Okay, no birds. Scam. Once again. Bye.
Look at this! Civilization! Mansions! I didn't even know there were mansions.
Oh my god!
Spider web! Ow!
Did you just... Was that a crack? Okay, I'm out.
This is not my film now.
God, no. No, I'm out. No.
So 15,000 views. Because, you know, like...
scared of water.
No, I'm not scared of water. I can go jump in the pool right now. But, like, I just don't want to be in a boat.
It's not a boat, it's a kayak.
Still, anything that you depend on for floating to, like, transport to get transportation...
Well,
why are you squishing my gordito? Let go of my gordito right now!
Oh, look, there's a new thing we need to learn about.
Oh yeah, learning, I forgot.
This pink thing right here, smell it.
It tastes like grass.
You taste the grass?
He put it in my mouth, so I had to taste grass.
So you taste the grass?
Hold up!
Yes.
New learning experience, come here.
Woo!
Don't kick it.
I swear, if you kick it. Okay.
Hold up! I wonder if on the GPS map this looks like a garden.
Wow,
you
look.
You feel that way about kayaks. How come you don't feel that about like cars?
Well, it's on the water. It's
30 miles!
Okay, old people's. Old people.
How long have we been walking?
30 miles? Oh wait, flatland. There might be a hill.
A little bit over a quarter mile.
Oh my god.
So back to your
I need to
phobia
shout.
Of moving objects in water. So let's
scratch.
Let's loop.
Let's go to the bird mile. Let's go to the loop.
Come on my brothers, we must find the way.
Come on.
That machine tells us the way.
My two pieces of spherical matter are very gluey.
What?
I hear crickets.
Go on. Sebastian, let's go.
Kitty.
I heard the owl.
Woo!
See this? This is one flower that we learned about. It's purple and it's probably a blue bonnet.
Look at that blue bonnet, it's a purple.
This is a dandelion, I guess. This is some green, some weed, and this is a stick that I put.
That's a moto
pick up. Power lines!
Ah!
Power lines with civilization!
We're almost free!
Wait, what if this is virtual reality and video games are virtual reality?
Wait, let me check if it's virtual reality.
God!
Wait, let me check if it's virtual.
Stop pinching my gordito!
Wait, let me check if it's virtual reality.
Ow!
Ah! Okay, it's not virtual reality. Run, Forrest, run! Get
Wait,
it, Forrest.
What if, okay, so I thought of this at school. So you know how generations... So I was thinking Fortnite, and I was like, what if there's a big lobby room for each generation? And like, if you die, you have to wait like 100 years till like you could restart the game. I haven't thought of that. Do you mind if I get a super clean leaf and go like, just like.
So it's like you throw it in nature and like a 5-year-old will go like, oh look daddy, it's not even autumn and I found a brown leaf. Don't, you almost stepped in an ant pile. I'm ashamed of you.
Your mom is ashamed of you.
Your dad is ashamed of you, right?
Oh, you are ashamed of me. I'll take up, Connor. If you're watching this video, I'm gonna take this, your child, your not even born child, and open their body and break out their spine.
Oh my god!
It's a
guy. Yeah, that is a cordo ant pile. Okay, I'm running away. Bye.
Wait, does anyone want to touch it?
Oh, life is good. Wait, what?
Never mind. It's a 12-leaf clover.
Clickbait.
Civilization has littered this beautiful.
litter this beautiful place and you hear like gunshots and police officer and cell towers.
Did you just scratch your butt?
No, I went in and just went like...
No, no! Get away from me, you creep!